Okay, I want to do a voice acted series because I'm so into voice acting, and I don't know if I should do it because I don't know who's, because it's gonna be a Five Nights at Candy's and I don't know who's gonna be interested in that, so should I do it or should I not do it? Also, I'll be voice acting as the main character.